nerves and it worsens. I worry something is gonna hurt us under the surface. The ship doesn't swerve as it hurt how big the iceberg is under the surface. I think about my purpose. Can I somehow preserve this? Line up the dominoes, the light wind blows. You try to stop it, stop it, live it on and on it goes. But wait, if I could shake the crushing weight of expectations, would that free some room up for joy or relaxation or simple pleasure? Instead we measure this growing pressure. Keeps growing. Breaks. No mistakes, just pressure like a grip.